today we'll be reacting to Kep1er's up and the VOYA9E performances on the comeback show, which is Doublast on air. Yeah. So we're gonna be reacting first to up. And before I do the reaction, Kep1er's gonna be going to Sydney for the Hallyu 2022 Sydney Festival. So it's gonna be in August, but sadly I'm from Perth, so I'm not going to Sydney just to see Kep1er. But yeah, I'm just really happy for them, and that they're finally getting international recognition. So yeah, no further ado, let's react to Kep1er's performance on Doublast on the area. And unfortunately, I'm not gonna show you guys the video, so I'm gonna get blocked. So this will be a raw reaction. Alright, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Alright, Eugene. So, Karuk. Oh, the girl looks so good now. It's so funny, energetic. We're wearing white outfits on this one now. Oh, it's so man. You can see love before you enter, but yeah, it looks so much better than the last comics. The card is about to say that this time. I love it. This is a really fun and energetic choreo, man. So just sit down by the inside. Pop on up, pop, 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 pop. Oh, mushroom. Chaeyoung shouting, oh. This is how it's insane, man. The dance work, oh, you almost killed it, man. This is Yeoman's era, man. Are we dying for any fairy? Bahi as well? Bahi? So all of them, man. Yes, sir. Ashiro. Eugene. Shouting. Yeoman. Chaeyoung, oh my god. So alright. I think it's a bizarre watch, so yeah. That was incredible, man. just gonna watch the badge now. What's there? This is one of the B-sides in the new album, Douglas. It's kind of like... It does have that summer type of sound to it. This song sounds really beautiful. Bio swish swish. When the combo age. Such a wonderful song, man. You were my time away. I'm shouting through the plug, man. Cheon? And you got it's kind of like a reggae type of song. It sounds very Kep1er and instances. It looks like you're ascending when you're listening to this song. What would you do with the part? The switch parts, it's body and you do. So he appears in the first chorus and then in the second chorus. The chorus looks beautiful as well. Shimmer, you are my tidal wave. The galaxy, and my noble wager. I was thinking before the other songs as well in their B-side. Attention, I think. Rewinds or Rewinds one of the last. Rewinds is my second favorite in that album. All the songs in that album are just so incredible. I look back from here, sir. God, I love Chan's voice in the song. I'm pushing back all my time away. I'm a new ball wager. That was amazing, man. Alright. So my thoughts on Up and Voyage. Let's go with Up first, man. Up is just a really incredible comeback, man. And yeah, Kep1er really killed it, man. I don't think they were singing live vocals. Maybe they were singing live. But regardless, man, they just really killed it. That's all I can say. And Voyage, it was like, it was a really dreamy. The performance is really good as well. It's just really... just feels like you're ascending when you listen to that song. Yes. Yeah, so that's my thoughts on Kep1er's Up and the VOYA9E performance on Douglas on Air. So I'll be doing some more Kep1er reactions, I guess, since their comeback this week. So stay tuned for those, guys. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Peace out.